the free throw line right in front of the Warriors bench.
Everybody's pointing up there. Can they really see the leak?
No, they can't see it. They're trying to see the leak. Doncic, by the way, was just named first team All-NBA tonight, and Steph Curry was second team.